watch in, yeah.
Yeah.
But for the first time, I found myself to deal with people who were staying at the desk for 12 or 14 hours,
yeah,
earning big money, but having paying a price ultimately for that, right? 100%. Very inflexible hips, lower back problems. So my kickboxing strategies, I was still at the time a trainer focused on hard training, man. I would destroy my my clients or myself training really hard. Somehow I was even probably still believing that you could overburn a bad diet at the time.
Sure.
Yeah. While with my city boys, it's not possible with my city clients because they eat way more than what they burn. Yeah.
And drink.
So with them, I could then push too much because even a kettlebell swing sometimes was making them stay like unable to train for 1 week. I thought the technique was perfect because they had too many imbalances. They were not ready. So I had to, anyway, to work, I had to do a few steps back to review the way I was training my my clients, to put even more effort on studying even more nutrition, because I was more prepared for professionals, but not for people who suffer of procrastinations, and they eventually also, I thought they are very driven. So they skip more likely training sessions just because they don't feel like, but then I realized why they don't feel like, okay? We might talk about later, about my space. But anyway, because they have affordable cash and free food in the office, and they suffer also of maybe boredom, so like sugar cravings triggered by emotional eating, yeah?
Yep.
So I had to invest time in to go back to study more nutrition and to develop new strategies to help them. Also psychological tools to help them. Yeah.
100%.
And also they had issues that I didn't face because they maybe had two or three children. So family on the way of the fitness schedule,
yeah,
especially weekends,
yeah,
and maybe lack of sleep due to social pressure. While not going to the pub with a boss or with a client, because in England, more than in Italy, the pressure is about drinking together. In Italy, it's more about the family, when they sit all together, we eat forever.
Yeah.
While in England, it's more about drinking. Let's go to drink some.
Yeah, yeah.
In Italy, it's more, let's go.